The words I could describe for this game is depressing and struggling to find hope in a very impossible situation. I think this is the perfect way. I know I'm melancholy again, or getting a little kind of more serious in this one, because this one hit me hard in terms of like as a emotional faucet, or yeah, I think that's a perfect way, where basically all the emotions I felt was basically turning the faucet, and then eventually you're pretty numb to what's going on to the survivors and citizens. Well, anyway, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and whatever time zone you're in, welcome back to Frostpunk Walkthrough. Prepare for the fails and prepare for hard freaking decisions. That's kind of where the name of the game in this one. So, I am obviously gonna pretty much look at the controls because I need a refresher on how to beat this game because it's brutal and it's a hard life lesson that you can't save everyone in this game, and the game knows it, so let's get to it.
Thank you. still, cold world. No horizon in sight. The rulers of old, stripped of pride and glory. It feels as yesterday we were turning the wheels of progress. Until the frost stopped it all. Suddenly, without a warning. When tides had changed, they changed for all of us, no matter wealth or class. We've lost our world to snow. And with it, our last traces of humanity. We bid farewell to plenty. And for those who remained, came the time to adapt. We decided to leave our homes and head north. We roamed for weeks, maybe months, leaving behind all the things we once believed had made us. It was hope that pushed us forward. Slowly, step by step, we knew the cost of our journey, and we paid the price 100 times. Finally, the time has come to build the last city on Earth.
Bundle up. It's getting colder.
Thank you.
end of shift. Go rest all who can. Thank you.